It's not like it would be a horrible thing, right? Then it would just be like, then you would just be drafting with a dodge ready. So you know, you can also test what enemy picks. You can be like, ah, do they play this champion? And then log in, and you're like, ah, okay, well let me dodge, and they don't. So it's like, there's some things you can do with it that could be fun, but at the same time, it's like, it's already good as it is, you know. Like there's no reason to like have dodges. Yeah. Do you think Ryze should rework Talia? It's weird because I like Talia, but obviously she's not very viable. I mean, it would be nice if they just gave her the Q back on minions. I don't know if that would be too crazy. Like they did, they gave Kog'Maw back, like they reverted Kog'Maw, they reverted like LeBlanc. I think it wouldn't be too bad if they reverted Talia as well. Like no one played her since the rework basically, so she basically went from being like really strong to never played again. And I mean, maybe you could say she was too strong before, but it's like now she's not played at all, so. I would rather have like something be too strong and then you can at least like try to balance it a bit. And there'll be times where it's good. Right now it's just like not played at all. It was broken jungle for one split, but is that really what we want Talia to be? Who wants to kill the king? Rumskick, thank you for the sub. So, what am I doing this game? When Ramos got one, thank you for the sub. Is Esper good at learning the game? I mean, maybe. I played Esper when I was like low elo, and now I'm a pro player. So I guess he helped me learn the game. But then again, I also played Ares champion that was out, except for like the new champions. So maybe you should just play every champion except the new champions. Because I didn't play the new champions when I was before. Like before I went pro, I never played the new champions. Because they weren't out. So maybe that's the secret. Wait, so what is Graves gonna do? Is he gonna like, is he gonna come and gank me or what? That would be a bit annoying. Pog? So I do have a bit of push here. Jungle went top level 2, which doesn't look too bad here. I think they might just actually get a kill, which is pretty good on Kayle as well. Jealous fools. I mean, for sure Graves could gank me right now, so. And I don't have phase rush, so I could be in trouble if he does. If he, like, smurfs my EQ, I might actually just die. So I'm slightly scared right now. That's what. My nerves can't handle it. Okay, my bot popping off. I think they got a double early as well last game and then didn't really end too well. The last thing hasn't been too good this game though. Doesn't have EW right now, but I don't have E. Graves flashed for me. I do get quite chunked out though. Might have to look for a base here. Graves has no flash. We can get him tomorrow. Graves no flash! Hope it was worth it, Graves, chunking me. But losing your flash. That's a crazy fight breaking out here, but that way it's not really that great for that. Nice. I'll go back push mid though. I need to get a push out before he gets spawn. I will TP on the wave and freeze it. Nice! 7-0 guys! 7? 7? 0. That's what we're gonna do next year in the World Finals. Right now I'm 0-6 in the World Final, but if we're 0-7-0 them, then I'll even out my my score, and I'll even be a little positive. So that's exactly what we're gonna do. I don't know what to say. It's pretty good game. It didn't look that hot. Like, it was kind of crazy what we did. Like, my team fought when I was like on a turret after getting chunked out, but I guess they made it work. Sin is bot right now, so I have to watch out a bit for Graves running at me. 29% of the times comet hit. That doesn't seem very useful. Oh, I hope he jumps. I think I'll get 6 on this one. Maybe I will. Eesh. Oh, Rakan is here. Nice! A big wave going to the turret. No, Kale! You're ruining our perfect score. I was thinking, could we actually perfect game them in the solo game? But I guess that is an impossible task. I don't know if I ever perfect gamed anyone in solo queue. I mean, maybe if enemy team remade it for 3 minutes and no one died. But that doesn't usually happen either. Like, usually when someone remakes, there's for sure some kills before that. But maybe every now and then. Oh, Leona's very deep. But luckily there's no Graves around, I guess. Graves comes, it can be scary. But like, I can't believe people are playing Graves and Syndra. Like, where's the Sunfire Caves, guys? You don't buy Sunfire Cave on Graves or Syndra. Let's wait until they match against my Udyr. We'll see. Fire! Did it hit? 27% of the time, guys. That's just not what you want to see when you hover your Arcane comment. I mean, I can't really go to Rota, like get to supper, because I don't have ult or ignite. So if I go river, I will definitely lose. Hey, yeah, I'm the queen of diamonds. No diamonds shall disobey my command. Could go river right now. Again, I don't really want to go river. Like, as long as it's in my lane, then I'm the queen. But as long as I leave, then I'm nothing else more than a well, I don't know, not a queen, I guess. I'm more like, yeah, I don't know. I don't really know what word I'm going for. But maybe you guys have a good word that I can be. Boom, boom. I guess I'm dead. Maybe dead works the best. Because I'll probably be dead if I go river and she just jumps me. Moby boots, Rakan. At least they managed to like make Moby boots look pretty fancy. Like, before, whenever I saw first time, I just saw 0-2 Rakan with Moby boots, I'll be like, that looks like a bit dirty. But now it's like, I press tap and I see the Moby boots, but I don't really even like, I'm not even like sure that it's Moby boots, you know? I'm like, wait, is this Moby boots? So at least I don't like, I don't completely judge him for the Moby boots. 0-2 Rakan. Ooh, Kale, that is not looking good for you. Oh, is he reaching him? Oh, he juked him. Wait, Jin is mid? Wait, bot is open or what? Wait, Jin was like here. Bot is actually just open. I mean, I guess it's fair, like, he can't really do anything. Like, Rakan went top for some reason. I mean, I guess they killed him top, so it's not too bad, actually. Like, they essentially deny the same top, which, and normally they would like get really destroyed bot. So it's like, it's not bad, but it's like, it's pretty troll. It's pretty troll nonetheless. Because they did manage to kill Kale. Kale is like, gonna fall very far behind. I think we're still like super ahead, if you guys were wondering. But my bot could very much die here, actually. Bam, bam, bam. The whole team could go bot. Oh, Graves can't go bot because he's top, and Rakan can't go either. So, Kaya top instead. Oh. Wait, Graves is going for the. But that's not Grump, actually. Oh, Graves is right here now. Oh, that's some rock music. Leona! Nice, I got to last it. Oh, no, we don't win. We don't win. I'm just dead. I'm just actually, I don't like dead. It doesn't, like, I can, when I'm in lane, I can say I'm the queen and it sounds pretty decent. But when I just go in river and I just say I'm dead, like, because I'm not actually dead, but I'm like kind of dead if we fight. So it does. I need a better word, guys. Stun again. You need mercs. Can Kai'Sa? He did it. But they're freezing bot. How could they? Are we getting Are we getting Drake? Are we getting Harold? Are we getting it? If we get Harold, we get mid turret. And mid turret is pretty important, guys. It's very good to get. Unless you're enemy team, then it's not very good to get, guys. Don't even try. Do I want to go bot lane is the question. I kind of want to go bot and kill Jhin. But I don't want to die, though. And it's a bit risky. Oh, Jhin. Okay, he's running. There's no way he's basing them. There's no way he's basing in the brush, right? There's just no way. He got the cannon? No, he can't get the cannon! Oh, you will pay for that cannon. That was not your cannon to get! It was not your cannon! You hear me? It was not yours! Just like that. He died. Do I base? Or do I not? I'll base. And get this and this. I'll get Oracle's Lens. Get those pesky wards out of the way. If there's something that I dislike in League, it's wards. Like, they're just everywhere, giving vision when I just want to one-shot someone. I have to get rid of them. So you have a pink and a Oracle Lens. And you might say, but isn't that ironic of you to buy a control ward in order to get rid of the wards? But that's the thing, guys. Sometimes you have to become a monster to defeat one. That's the way it goes. And I am a monster right now. By buying this control ward. Is he just gonna one-shot me or something? Is that where we're at? See, everyone is buying this item. Instead of Triforce. It feels like, I don't know if it's actually better, but everyone's just trying it out, or it's just like the flavor of the month. But it looks pretty cool. Honestly, this game looks so sad for them. Like, I'm just pressing tab. I'm going like, okay, Riven is pretty strong. Riven is pretty strong. Oh, he is very strong. But is he strong enough to defeat? Oh, he is strong enough. Ah, don't ult me. He didn't ult me. But he is pretty strong. I can't believe he held the flash that long. Like, I was holding my E for quite a long time, but he didn't flash. So that was pretty good by him. You could say he outplayed me there, but then again, he's the one who's dead, and I'm the one who's alive. So who really outplayed who is the question. Oh, the FF, 15 FF. Nice. GG. Who gets my honor? Get on a Kaiser. I'll be right back. Plus